you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
Thank you. suppose I could use this. I might...
No! I'm no better!
Says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer. Off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Introverted for anyone to notice.
No!
As it is, keep your parasite.
Tell me.
What is that? How dare you touch me?
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Tell me you love me. Go on!
Say it! Following me! Yes! All right! pay for this one.
You'll be taken to the morgue.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
We rebuild our city and the doubters sent a fly to spoil our home. 1,000 Adam for the man or woman who pins its wings.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
You die here now!
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
Thank you.
keeping everything. Everything! You're worthless! You're nothing!
Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Sutong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing Lot 44 now. We've called the name the Lot 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse? Hold him down! Nurse!
Genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Thank you.
Client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw faster.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Still, I'm just getting an idea for plasmid.
Question. Are you a man or a slave?
Thank you.
free you from the tyranny of the Commonwealth. I'm here to show you a kind of beauty.
I asked her, what do you mean, goddess?
Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time we did something about symmetry.
Do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one, too fat! This one, too tall! This one, too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Look at you! Hideous!
We'll make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
New plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
the flowers, we are raisins.
What is the greatest lie ever created?
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sisters and the atom they carry.
Darling, we need more of these for the show.
Six times two is 11.
Do something! Just do something! You've got everything!
Patient.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.